Hello and welcome. I am Zeinder and this is my Minecraft Let's Play episode 8. And I actually don't remember where I left off at the end of the last episode, but that's not really of any importance. Other than the fact that I remember that I need a house. A real house. And wood, apparently. So I guess I'm going to waste some more iron on an iron axe. Use up some of this wood, apparently, despite the fact that I know that I had not quite a full stack inside of that chest. But, no. I already have an axe, but it's just stone. Nobody cares about stone. Stone tools are bad. So we're just gonna go out here, and hey, it's daytime, so that's nice. And we're just going to murder every single tree that we see. And, oh. Good. I've got some dirt. Now, I haven't quite exactly decided what I want to do. I do plan to build the house out of dirt. Build it out of wood. However, I'm not entirely sure where I'm going to build it yet, but there was a nice green area right there, I guess. Yeah, I'll just build it up there, and I think I see another cave. Caves are fun. Oh, God. Back off. Knock you into the lava. Or maybe I won't. I'll just kill it. But hey, killing is good too. I got some gunpowder, so I'll be able to make some TNT at some point. And TNT's always fun for probably blowing myself up. Only in mass quantities though. And I don't suspect that'll be too easy to get unless I decide to build a darkroom trap. Which is actually, if I do decide to do that, it's going to be massive. And if I'm going to do that, I'm going to need a lot of cobblestone, and I refuse to strip mine to do it, so maybe I'll build a cobblestone generator, just because. And because I can build one using pistons for the most part, so it'll give me something more interesting to do with pistons, because pistons are fun. Everybody loves pistons. At least I do. But then again, I like redstone in general, so yeah. But, I'm probably gonna need to plant some trees, but I really, really hate the way these trees turn out. Kinda wanna go find just some regular trees to work with, but I just wanna get some trees first to have a really good foundation. So, that's probably not enough at the moment, but I can always build one room and then extend off of it. And I think I've got a majority of the random skeleton pieces. I think I got a majority of the stuff that I'm going to get out of that cave so far. And that is a lot of pigs. Wait a second here. I'm almost convinced that's the cave entrance I went down in. But, think, wow, that is huge. But I think I'm just gonna build it right here, near the water, fairly close to snow biome still, but, you know, I should have built a shovel. A little bit too late for that now. And I don't know if you noticed, but I changed my skin. This is supposed to be a ninja, supposedly. But I'm not entirely sure I believe that now. But, I haven't quite decided what I'm gonna do here. Really, fill this in. I'm gonna end up replacing the floor anyhow, probably with wool. But I need to have a flat surface to build on. I don't necessarily need one, but having a flat surface is always a good thing. And with the way I normally build things, this is probably just going to extend down anyway, so it doesn't really need to be too big on the surface anyhow. Because I always end up digging into the ground, which is kind of like strip mining, but it's not quite the same, so don't yell at me for that. It's more of gaining materials in a way that suits my house building design. Which is a very elaborate and ridiculous way to try and dodge the topic. But what are you gonna do? I'm gonna keep sitting here digging up some more dirt. And despite the fact that I probably really won't be able to go anywhere, yeah, because of all the ice, I'll probably build a dock down there just because I can. Or actually, I should just build one over there. But, in the meantime, get started on the, at least the base framework. Screw up once to pick that up. But hey, I built that iron axe and I still have that stone axe. And heck with it. Move, pig. You know what? Move, pig. Die, pig. I don't have to worry about him being in my way anymore. Yeah, I'm gonna need a sheep farm of some kind. I'm gonna need some cactuses, a bunch of other random shenanigans. That's right, I said shenanigans. There's a pig trying to work its way into my house. Oh. That is not gonna work. I need at least one more layer out here. I'm pretty sure spawn is off in that direction. So I'm probably going to want the door on that side of the house. But, I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. Or dig that hole or whatever. However you want to go about it. Essentially digging a hole through wood. That's my perspective on it. But, just building. But that's Minecraft for you. I can't really think of anything to say too much, so I'm just kinda gonna do some rambling and building. But isn't that the fun part about commentary? Just listening to some random person randomly ramble for random reasons. Just because they want to provide you with commentary, but they don't want to leave you silent for almost the entire video. But, I should hopefully have enough to do this with relative ease. Still not sure how I'm going to come about some diamonds for any future projects I do, especially if I want to make a brewery to brew up some potions. I'm going to need to find a way into the Nether, which means I'm going to need diamonds to get obsidian. I guess I technically don't. I've got enough lava pools and stuff floating around that I'm not gonna need diamonds. I can just do that with a bunch of buckets. But those things are noisy. And I don't have enough wood. Go me. One day I was going to try and calculate exactly what the distance between torches could be before things start spawning, but, I don't see that happening at the moment, or probably anytime soon. We'll just find out the hard way. If something spawns, it's definitely not bright enough. But, it's looking okay so far. It's a lot better than our cave, dirt, cobble, this, that combination shanty thing. I think I'm just gonna rip it down once I got everything moved, just because because I'm close to that lava. I didn't realize how close I was. But, I'm gonna need more wood for sure now, considering I burnt most of it building that house. Should have technically built it out of cobble since it's easier to get, but I didn't want to further increase this episode by gratuitous amounts of mining on top of building. And once again, I'm not even remotely keeping track of my recording time, but I've been getting told that longer episodes are better and shorter ones aren't really all that fun. Partly because of the fact that longer episodes, you get more done, it's a little bit more interesting, and part of the reason I'm watching videos is a time kill, so I guess the longer the videos, the longer the time it kills, and you can always just pick a video back up at some point. Look at that. We now have a place. Now, should make a bunch of chests. And it's getting dark. I don't have a door. Could have made a workbench, but I didn't want to have a second one. There's definitely enough lava there that I should be able to easily make a another portal out of that. But I don't think I'm quite ready to go to the Nether yet, so I'm just going to ignore that. Instead, I'm just going to grab a bunch of stuff from out of here. Well, that's no good. What can I leave behind? Put the arrows, the bones, the gunpowder. I guess I'll throw the cobble in there. I'm just gonna loot this whole chest first, or not. Yeah, I'm just gonna throw that back in there, because I want to take the workbench with me. And I'm gonna be very sad if I die on the way back there. You know, let's take the bed, so I can set the spawn there as well. Oh, god dang it. Let me put some other random thing in here. My stone, I guess. I really like how cobble looks on this. Like, I know this texture pack looks very similar to the default one, but just the way it's designed, a lot of the materials, despite being the same, look awesome compared to what they normally did. And I rather like it. I mean, there's certain things that aren't noticeable, like glass, ice. I think the water's a little bit different. Why is there light up there? I suppose it's probably the other cave I explored from before. That would make sense. So it's here. Nope. Make a couple of chests. And now I'm just gonna dump most of my inventory. Actually, I don't want to dump that sword. I want to keep that just in case. As much as I don't want to pass the nighttime, I picked up the bed now. I really want to set my spawn while I have the option. So, now for the boring task of going in and picking up the rest of my stuff out of that mine, just to probably end up going into a mine again at some point. Not a whole lot to say at the moment, so I'm not really saying anything. And because I'm staying in the chunk and keeping it loaded and whatnot, the wheat farm's growing quite readily, which is nice. I don't think I'm going to have enough for... Yeah, I don't have enough for all this in one go, and I wanted to pick up this other chest, just so I don't have to make another one. Head back with that. One more trip down here should allow me to pretty much clear everything up. I don't think I made a door, but if I plan on ripping that all down, I'm not really going to need one. Now that I think about it, I'm surprised it let me sleep with no door. But I'll take it. I will definitely take it. It is pretty dark in here, but I don't know. I'll just leave it as it is. I'm not overly concerned at the moment. That is not where I wanted that. There's not a whole lot of organization to this at the moment. I will organize everything else, or everything at some point in the near future. But in the current state, I'm not overly concerned. And I want to make sure I have a lot of the stuff that I want first. But I'm probably going to try and keep that up there as my permanent house. And I don't know where I'm going to put this Nether portal when I do make it. I'll have to figure that out. I'll probably just dig straight down or something. Well, I don't like putting them at bedrock, because you can end up in some really weird positions at times. And I kind of don't want to do that. I want to end up somewhere normal. There's some smelted iron in there. Pick up these doors. Wheat farm should be good for the moment. And now I got a bunch of doors. But I wanted to do some advanced cave exploration. Except for I'd have to find some advanced caves, and well, I suppose, since I know that I was going pretty much the complete wrong way before when trying to get back here when I got into the caves that other time, I should be able to track my... Oops, that's not where I wanted it. Should be able to track my way back to the ravine fairly easily. So, if I can get in that ravine, that's another good starting point to work with. But man, I have seen more spawners than I thought I would probably ever see. It was crazy. I have never seen that many spawners in such a short amount of time. But I will take some blocks with me. I haven't quite figured out what I'm going to do yet. Probably going to eat some zombie meat. Get my health back up with free food that I'm sure I'll find plenty of in some cave somewhere for some reason. I don't want to go anywhere without my trusty bucket of water. That's for sure. What am I missing? Something's wrong here. I really don't feel like taking those at the moment. I should... Wow, hunger with pirate speak is apparently called seasick. And I only lost half a food bar from that, which I find really odd. But, odd or not, that is very handy. And man, I thought that was a cave, but that's not. But I saw a light up here, so I know there should be a cave somewhere. One that I've been to, but a cave nonetheless. Oh, maybe it's just a mini cave. There's... I can get quite a view from up here. I should be able to find a nice cave. I can see the side of the mountain over there, and it... That was that one cave I looked at. What are you doing, Mr. Creeper? Go away. Don't you destroy my terrain. I like my terrain. I should really try my best not to die anymore, so that way it seems a lot funnier when I do die, because I was trying not to. And because running is starting to get annoying. What are you looking at, pig? Mr. Funny Colored Pig. I'm pretty sure that cave is exactly one of the entrances to my place. There's a serious number of flowers. What is up with all the flowers? I was going to look into this cave and see where it's at. No, it's not a cave, it's a little water pit. That's not very helpful. And completely not what I was after. And all I brought with me was zombie meat. I am completely prepared. I brought no extra torches, no wood, no food. I am just completely unprepared for this. And I don't even see a single tree within sight of me, so... This is probably going to be one interesting cave exploration, should I find it. I don't even know where I'm at. Oh, where's the sun? West. Well, technically... I guess that would be south. So, southwest of wherever I end up. Ooh. Here's a cave, and it is unlit. I already did some building this episode, so... Ooh. There's some serious dark in that direction. That's what that noise means. A dark space that's at least 3 by 3 by 3, I believe. Ooh. Torch overkill. Well, I don't have any wood, so there's not a whole lot of point in collecting this coal, but mushrooms I do want. I really only need one of each mushroom type to begin with, but heard this noise, now I want to find the source of it. Ooh. Ooh. I hear spiders and zombies. Something just took some fall damage, too. Ooh. Ooh. Hello. Ah! Don't startle me like that. I was not prepared. Oh, shit. I looked at him. He didn't seem to care, but if I get randomly ambushed by him, it means that he knows I saw him. But I've got a bucket of water. I can be at least partly safe. I'll just throw water at my feet. Make him teleport away. Of course, all I have to do is be in a too high space and he won't be able to get to me, but... Man, I looked at him and... It didn't seem like he cared. Which is good for me, but... Now I have no way of knowing if he's just gonna try and randomly ambush me. Don't worry about me. Just ignore me. What? Really? All that digging just to end up here? Well, there was that other little cave system down... Whoa. This cave system. I see... Skeleton, I see... I was about to be very confused. Light? Why is there light? Ah, stupid skeleton! Ambush! Oh god. Retreat! Tactical retreat! I'm not running away, I'm advancing in a different direction. Not regenerating. Fairly low on health. The sword that I had broke. I am just all around in a bad position. That Enderman's inching over here, and I don't like that. Okay, where are you, skeleton? There's some serious darkness over here, and I hear more arrows getting flung in my direction. Oh god. Oh god, that is a lot of skeleton. Oh jeez. Don't hit me. Just die. Please, just die. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. Whew. What? Where did you spawn? You weren't over there. Hmm. That leads up into the water. Like, the ocean. More mushrooms. Should be collecting this iron. Of course, though, I didn't even come down here even remotely prepared. So I should just retreat, gather all the stuff that I actually need, and then come back down here. But at the rate I'm going to be so lost in this cave that it's going to be amusing. Now there's a skeleton blocking my way. I'm gonna rush him. Ow. Fuck, 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 fuck. If I get hit, I'm pretty much dead, so why not collect some random bits of iron while I'm here? Just to kill time while I regenerate. And hopefully prevent me from getting killed. Because I'd rather not. Get killed, that is. I will admit, playing without armor leads to a very interesting experience. Especially when you don't have a real source of food built up. So it leaves me very vulnerable. And I really just need to make a gigantic wheat farm, but I'm nowhere near the situation to do that at the moment. Well, I very easily could do it, but I'm not. Not just yet. Rather find an abandoned mine shaft and get some melon seeds, because once you get melons, well, then you have lots of melons. I just heard a spider fall. The outside again, and it is apparently dark. At least with so many ways out, I can be guaranteed that I'm not going to be trapped in here. Here I am, gathering random iron just because it's here. I really want to do some like major build projects and stuff, but I'm not even really established at this point, just because of the way that I'm handling the gathering of materials. It'll be a little while before I'm actually fully established. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not good. Out of torches. And now I'm not going to be able to find a way out when I want one. So these random bits of iron just sitting around, doing nothing. And I'm sure you can't see down in here, and, well, to be honest, I can't really see down in there either. I do want to go down there. Hopefully it goes further down. Hopefully this is the way out. It looks like where I was retreating before, so it should be. Although I have no idea how far I charged down through here. So I don't even know if I'm anywhere near the... Oh. Yeah, there it is. No way of marking this. Well, hi, chicken. You currently look like a duck. I don't know which direction. Southwest. Ah, I see it. I see my house. Let's retreat to my house. Oh crap. Leave me alone. I feel like fighting you at the moment. I can very easily kill you. And I know I might actually, like, not sound quite as energetic as usual. That's really because of the fact that it's actually 1 o'clock in the morning at the moment. But I wanted to make sure I got another episode recorded. At least just this one. I'm still going to do one later today, hopefully. Hopefully I don't just brush it off and say, oh, I already made episode 8, I don't need to make another one today, because it's really fun playing the game like this, and I haven't really been paying attention. That could have very well been a creeper that exploded in my face, but it wasn't, thankfully. But, yeah, I'm gonna call this episode good, maybe. Might make one last little funny thing. A funny thing. Seems like a really bad idea. I really should not do what I'm about to do. That's not gonna do what I was originally intending. And once I get started, this build project is gonna take longer than I originally intended. And I actually just don't even care now. It's not like I'm actually forced to be on any kind of real time constraint, so... If I'm right, there should be dirt outside that. Oh. Isn't that handy? I'm sure some of you may not know what I'm doing, Some of you may have realized, based on what I got, what I might be doing. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted at all. Emergency random door place. Hi there, Mr. Zombie. You can't really do anything about me. Now what? Huh? Now what? Deal with it. Oh, come on. I know what I'm doing, I swear. No, having that pressure plate down was really the worst idea ever. It's too late for that, though. It's already down. Place one of those there. Man, that looks really odd, but... actually... that's really helpful. Although I'm pretty sure a creeper could explode through there, but... that's actually really helpful. That's not gonna do anything at the moment. I don't have that set up yet. Suppose it would be right there, and the other one would then end up being right there. So one there, 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 there. Okay, time for crazy setup. Oh, that's not gonna work. Reduce the amount of redstone I need very easily as well. Put that there. Put that there. Put that there. Now, I know I grabbed those furnaces, but I actually don't know what I did with them. Whoops. I should step on this. Oh crap, they're not sticky pistons. Fail. Fail, 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 fail. Screw it, still functions as a door. Albeit a little... wrong. Just wrong. I'm just gonna go with wrong. As in, not right. That's not originally how I meant to do that. But, nothing I can do about it unless I see some slimes. That might be the one time, other than... you know, building something else specific at a deeper layer or something. Like maybe a dark room. Although I might just build that up to the sky, I don't know. But, I'm gonna need to find some slimes so I can turn those into sticky pistons. But I never have any luck finding slimes. That's probably not gonna happen. But, man, if I would have factored for that, you know, I probably still can. I cheat the system a little bit. I don't know why I say cheat the system, but... what am I doing here? Fix this and go way over the time I originally meant to. But I must fix this before I stop recording. I say so. Crap. Oh, that's not gonna work. That, however, will. Waste some redstone, because I need to go this way a little bit more. It's not originally how I intended to build this, but, I'm going with it. It works. It is a door. And there's a serious flaw in this design. I can remedy that too, I swear. Oops. Shit. This whole thing is just gonna be all screwed up. I'm just miserably failing. I swear, I know what I'm doing. This is gonna be a super long episode. Is that probably the least efficient way to go about this? Yeah. However, that should... Yep. It keeps that torch powered off. Because that one's off, this one stays on, which keeps this extended, and therefore locks the door. And that's... The whole point of that is so a zombie doesn't come walking up to it and just crack the door open and go, "Hey, how you doing?" Because I really don't want that. I'll just place that there, and I should probably fill in that. You know, I don't like that positioning. So I'm going to place one redstone there, take this back down. Now, I actually not entirely convinced this is going to work. Oh, good. Now I have a lever in a very oddly placed location. I'm going to call this the end of episode 8, and I will see you again in the next episode.